The seals are good.
Hey, kid. You know some old world folks recorded audio time capsules when they realized the shit
Sometimes
was gonna hit the fan?
Up at night and forget
Gotta look
the
inside buildings
happened.
To find them, though.
That's about the only time.
Yeah.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I smile. But then I see the goddamn UV lights. When I die, I want to be burned to ash and scattered on the street.
Yeah. Ugh. Why?
Because he didn't resist.
Think he'll make it to next season?
I'll be fine. It's my wife I'm worried about.
At least yours is alive.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't
have said that. Sounds like con artists to me.
Yep. If you got no sad thing is, they are successful con artists.
I'd be afraid to spend all my money on crystals.
Ugh.
I recognize you. You are Aiden. I, as I'm sure you well know, am Regis, the Herald. I behold and recount all that goes on in this city.
Herald? Is that a real job?
Not only is it real, it is of the utmost importance. Since the fall of traditional media, where else would the citizenry get their information?
Yeah, I see. What were you before this? Farmer?
Bite your tongue, sir. I was a former VNC news editor-in-chief. A most trustworthy and well-informed source of the day's news.
Is this why you're standing in the shadow of the VNC tower? Do you miss bossing people around?
Let's see if you know more about the good people of Villador than simply to mock them. I have four simple questions to ask you about some of our more interesting citizens. Answer them correctly, and I will believe you a worthy member of our community.
Sure, I've met a lot of people.
Your first question, then. Who is the shadowy figure that pulls the strings in the bazaar? A dealer in, shall we say, ill-gotten goods?
That can't be anyone but Dodger. He's a bastard, but charming. Yeah, weird hobbies.
Precisely! You're off to a splendid start. Here's your next question. A rather comely woman works at the library. But I, Herald, knower of a great many things, cannot recall the fair damsel's name. Do you know it?
I know exactly who you mean. That's Thalia.
Indeed. Perhaps you could introduce me to her. Sparker's not really working for me. Forget I asked. Instead, here's a more appropriate question. Meyer is very even-keeled and thoughtful for a PK. But the mention of one person tends to trigger her. Do you know who that is?
I talked to her about it. Her father.
Correct. The poor woman. She doesn't just have daddy issues. She seems to have an auto-renewing subscription. Final question, good sir. I have learned that Driscoll from the Carrier's Guild has acquired an interesting nickname. Do you know it?
How could I not? I gave it to him. It's Professor.
So you see why I respect the man.
The guy's got an exhaustive, and sometimes exhausting, knowledge of the history of mail service.
Gosh, such a font of information. I shall tell his story to the people of Villador one day. You've done very well and answered all four questions correctly. Congratulations. Maybe now you understand the power of information. And to show you that I don't hold grudges, despite your initial contempt, I shall gift you with a very precious recording. The last minutes on the air of the VNC. Yes, Pilgrim. Information matters. Enough for some of us to want to give their life to defend it.
Thanks.
And don't forget to bear witness.
Of course.